Karen and I have this little thing that we have between us. She read Men Are From Mars, Women Are From Venus about 20 years ago and bought the tapes and have listened. She's listened to it. She says 1,000 times since then. You know, well, if she needs to, I've read the book once. I don't need it anymore. Yeah, I've got it all down. It's pretty easy stuff. You know, it's no big deal.